The next day, Catherine drove me over to see Jill, Janice's lifelong friend from school. I had personally known Jill from when she came to the UK with Janice back in
1989.
Oh,
I've been down the coast all weekend.
Oh,
we stayed down the coast. Come second in my tap dancing.
Oh,
Oh, he's got you, Jill. He's got you.
Oh God, he's got a camera out. Hello to Barry.
This is my cameraman. This is Ron the Wolf. How are you?
Rob. This is Chelsea.
How are you, Chelsea?
Good.
And that's Barry.
Hello.
And Chelsea was named after, of course, the Chelsea football team.
Oh, really?
Yeah. Yeah. She's got Chelsea everything.
She gets it. She's
nearly quite chucked. You're from school today, are you?
Hi, come on. Yep, the kids.
Get a priest to see
that. What's your head?
Come on.
This way, Barry. I'll let you go through.
Thank you.
Hello to Rob.
You want to be in there, don't you?
Hello. How are you?
That's Kate.
How are you, Kate?
And that's Barry. That's Barry. Say hello, yeah. Barry.
Barry.
Hello.
My camera.
And this is
not
Holly.
Not me.
This is Holly. Yeah. Say hello. Say hello to Rob and Barry.
Hiya, how are you? Are you taking
a
seat?
Kate's doing
my school.
No school today.
I'm
busy.
Right, let's come in and sit down.
Jill suggested that we borrow their old utility van to travel round in instead of hiring any more cars.
Oh, God!
You get used to this. This isn't me.
I've got my daddy old shorts.
Oh, I'll show you from
this isn't me. I don't... It's him. He's filming everything.
Chelsea plays soccer.
Yeah. She wouldn't know about Chelsea.
But she plays soccer and they won their first game on the weekend. 1-0.
Yeah.
You just got JD. Come back this way. Go and... Did you get all the birds here off?
Yeah.
You get it off? You get it off the mirror.
Yeah.
Oh, somebody stuck with that. Going through tall, seeing girls, you can't get the money in. And all the thing went wrong. Tripping over, falling through edges. Taking out one of them.
Hey, come on up on the floor.
Oh, he's gone
away. Oh, God,
everything. Everything.
Oh, my God. You got customer on the phone.
Your funny face.
Hey, you bloody shog!
Awful, children! Awful! In the face!
Oh. Well, it hasn't got power steering, by the way, so okay. You need your muscles.
You're telling me all this. You're telling me all this as we go on, aren't we? Hey, Mark, we'll see you up there, mate.
Yeah, see you up there. I'll see you, guys.
Take care.
See ya.
It's nice to meet you anyway.
You too,
good luck. Chris, you're not wrong with
the power steering.
You're not wrong with the bloody power steering, are you? I'm not doing too bad. Hey, you see you up there?
Yeah, see you up there.
Thanks, Mal. Appreciate it. Take care now, pal. Well, there you go. Let's get the indicator going. Can you believe this car? It's probably a bloody death trap. But as you can see, that was Malcolm back there, and Jill, and all the family and tribe. So we're very gracious that they've borrowed us their car. Oh, God. So we're just going to pick our spot now, and pop into the town and pick up the photographs. Just bear with me for a second here, because we're not powered steering. A bit of a van coming, nice and quiet. Okie dokie, we're off. Check with my co-pilot, are we left all right here? And there you go. So very graciously borrowed us a car to get around in. And we'll probably use it to get up to Janice's. You have to bear with me here a minute because I'm a bit left and right. Oh, God. No power steering. So I think we'll probably pop home first, get ourselves sorted, and go into town and get the photographs. So here's the vehicle. tired this morning because it's like 8:45 in the morning. We're heading towards Warner Brothers Studios, or better known as Movie World. We're still in the car that Jill and Mal's borrowed us. Kind of concerned how it's going to run. I've topped up the water, so we should be okay. Got a full tank of fuel. I'm only doing 80. I'm supposed to do a ton, but I don't fancy my chances in this doing 100. Everything's overtaking us, from little vehicles to absolute humongous vehicles like this one here in the background. But another one's coming. Oh God, it's quite frightening being overtaken all the time. But anyway, we're going to go to Movie World, and it opens about 9:30, so we'll see you in Movie World.
We set off early, it was hard to believe that the car park was half full already.
Well, we didn't go to Warner Brothers Studios in Los Angeles, so we're going here in Australia, so let's go. From Wales, UK, on postcode, LL14. Remember?
The park was contrived just like Universal Studios in Los Angeles back in California.
Is Austin Powers behind? Yeah, baby.
Really? The big boy's right here, baby.
Scream as well. I want lots of screaming too. Yeah, good, but nice. Okay, so lots more noise, lots more movement, but that was brilliant. Let's go one more time.
You need to ensure your safety.
Right, now folks, we are ready to go. We've got another rehearsal for our grand opening here. Now remember, your line is lights, camera, action. So on the count of three, let's give it another bash. Ready? One,